She seemed really rough to use at the start, but people are starting to like, well, she kind of hits you and does 25% every time she hits you. And she does it meterless. So that's good. And her converting is a big part of it, which was always a big part of it before. So Katana's like kind of getting there.
How is it being born to
No, you're too Ryo down.
I can't say. I've known nothing else.
Let me enlighten you.
Round one, fight!
Oh shit, I'm gonna be put in the corner! That is a lot of range. The goofiest, like, tiniest projectiles.
Round two, fight.
That's a low. Oh, it's so cheap, dude. It's so cheap. Well, Frost might be lacking in some departments, but definitely not in the Fatal Blow. Her Fatalis Blowtalis is ridiculous. It is, absolutely ridiculous. That is an amazing win pose, though. Oh my god. Yeah, it's full screen and it's almost instant. It probably starts up in, like, less than 5 frames or some shit.
Me won't earn their respect.
I want to be feared, not respected.
You've learned nothing from Sub-Zero.
Round
yep.
One,
you're right. Shit, I've been here before. Ow, 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 ow. Damn, that's a lot of spinning, Frost.
Round two, fight.
Much too slow.
Oh, I thought I got away from it. Sheet.
Round
Whoa! What the hell hit me?
I will execute you.
Final round. Fight!
Back. Damn, I'm getting tossed! Oh, this lame shit, I'm sorry! As this head goes flying across the screen. I have to work with what I have to work with. That's like, what is that? That's like supposed to be your main projectile? Ugh. No buenas, man. Big negative buenas. Okay. All right.
Round one. Fight.
Damn, the range on that move is incredible. And her down two is really bad as well. Okay. Fuck, fuck, fuck! Okay.
Mine's a killing frost.
Round two, fight!
This is bad. Okay. Nice stuff, Frost. We're figuring it out. We're figuring it out. Good games. Katana, man. Those strings, I really gotta get used to them. Cyber Sub had dark blue-colored blood. Yeah, I mean, I would at least expect her blood, her blood to be blue like, Devora. But even she doesn't get that. Yeah, well.
I want to be feared, not respected. You've learned nothing from Sub-Zero.
No, I didn't. No more talking.
Fight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
This guy's neutral down toing out my ass. Wow! Dawn of Strings has some mega priority. Attacks are too damn slow, and everything's a high.
Final round, fight.
Shit, I can't outpoke Katana. I just can't do it. No, wake up.
Hiya!
Okay. Hiya! Go Frost. Y'all bloodied up, but we got this. He's a ninja. He actually is. You forget that amongst all this robo-techno BS, she's still a ninja. Which sucks, because I would have loved to have had, like, a Lin Kuei female ninja character, but she got the robo treatment. Thought that'd have been really cool.
Frost. Sonya.
Did you just make random? Okay.
Stand down.
Koval's Colosseum.
Here we go. Tanya is a ninja? Technically? She doesn't really have, like, any conventional Mortal Kombat ninja moves.
Round one.
This dude's pissed. Okay. Okay. Go Frest.
Round two, fight.
Right, the overhead. That's unsafe. That is unsafe. Can't allow it.
I cannot allow it.
Okay. All right. Getting used to it. Yeah, Serena was kind of more of a traditional Mortal Kombat ninja character. I'd say so, because Melina and Katana are like the big two, you know?
Round one, fight.
Okay. All right.
Round two, fight.
Going for that too much. Bam! Yeah, Sonya damage. That'd be how it works. She hits you hard. Idiot. Back, 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 back. Oh, good shit. It stuffed the hell out of my my X-ray. That thing was donezo. All right, what are we at with this guy? Are we at 2-1? Dos y uno? Beep, 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 beep. Oh my god, Frost, that there was so much recovery on that, it blew my goddamn mind. It blew my mind how much recovery was on back 1-2. You have to go to back 1-2 into something, you can't just let it sit there. Holy shit. I'm gonna put my head back on now. That's good.
Round
Hey, buddy. Bad. Yeah! Alright. There we go. The head was bouncing for some reason, even though he was frozen. But okay. You know what? Okay, Frost, I'll take that shit. That shit I'll take.